All right, Sarah, thank you. A man shot and killed just after a workout at a Ward Parkway gym.
And tonight we are learning more about the efforts of one woman to try to save his life.
Now new at 10, 41 Action News reporter Ariel Rodfield spoke with that woman tonight. Ariel.
Rhian, and that gym is open 24/7, so there were a lot of people inside when the shooter began to fire his gun, including one woman who is a nurse who tried to help save the victim's life.
We're going to need some help with this one because the gym and the mall are pretty packed still.
As neighbors dialed 911.
I hear the gunshots going. I hear a guy screaming. No, you know, don't do it.
Those inside Genesis Health Club started to run.
All of a sudden you just see people with like terror and they're just terrified out of their mind.
Including Huda Abatine.
Go to the gym, guys.
Who noticed a giant bullet hole in the gym's front window.
A man comes rushing inside. He goes, I need a towel. And I was like, why? What's going on? He goes, well, there's a man. He's been shot.
A nurse at St. Luke's, her training kicked in.
I take off running with this man. We ended up stopping by the staircase by the Old Navy. And that's where I found the man who was shot, bleeding out, and started doing compressions on him until the police showed up.
She and two others tried to perform CPR on the victim, who police identify as Daryl Allen.
The minute that I heard somebody got shot and was hurt, I guess my nurse instincts kicked in and I just wanted to, you know, ran over there and jumped in.
Detectives believe a suspect fired more than 30 shots at Allen, telling 41 Action News he was targeted the moment he stepped outside the gym.
Honestly, it was a very scary experience.
A man Abatine wishes she could have helped more.
My prayers just goes out to the ones that lost that loved one.
Tonight, the shopping center is open all day. Detectives have been combing through surveillance video, trying to identify and locate a person of interest. So far, no suspect has been arrested. Reporting live in Kansas City, Ariel Rothfield, 41 Action News.
What a remarkable woman trying to save him. Ariel, thank you for that story. Today, we learned the victim was a 25-year-old man from Texas. Police say Daryl Allen was in town visiting his family. And again, they tell us it appears he was targeted. Allen tried to run, but the suspect chased him while shooting. Tonight, Ellen's mother is asking anyone with any information to please come forward. Again, police do not have a suspect in custody.